6:10 remaining in the overtime, and the Suns leading 98-97. Tip won by Walton, flicks it outside of Kobe, takes it to midcourt. Kobe inside the three-point arc, fades and fires and hits at the buzzer. Kobe Bryant has hit a shot at the buzzer.
I use my fadeaway jumper most of the time when I don't have enough space to just elevate and shoot, particularly over longer defenders or double teams.
Fadeaway in the corner. Do you believe this guy?
Yeah, I can bump and then jump and then fade back and have the strength to get enough arc on the ball to get it over a contested hand.
He's been doing it for, 14 years now, so he's learned from some of the best.
Michael, get him on the low post right here, and then give him the fake and the fade.
Kobe Bryant, I think he's the guy who picked up Michael Jordan fadeaway jumper.
Kobe Bryant is guarded by Michael Jordan, and the pull away by Kobe Bryant. That's the future, and even Michael Jordan will tell you that Kobe Bryant, the future of the NBA.
Bryant twists and turns, nothing but net.
The way he's perfected his jumper, one dribble, two dribble, pump fake shot, reverse spin shot.
Bryant falling away, puts it up, puts it in.
Yeah, I watch you.
Yeah, I study it.
Kobe Bryant's fadeaway jumper is probably the best shot in the NBA right now.
Prior to the fadeaway, he fakes you out with a move.
What a move by Kobe Bryant! Wow!
Kobe on the fadeaway. How sweet is that?
He's got the whole package, and he just got that killer instinct down the stretch.
Bryant leads, falling away, puts it in!
3 seconds, Kobe backs down, barrel, a step back fade, he got it at the buzzer!